The Indian Foreign Secretary Harshvardhan Shringla has begun his four-day visit to Sri Lanka. He is slated to meet the top leadership, including President Gotabaya Rajapaksa and Prime Minister Mahinda Rajapaksa. The Indian Foreign Secretary will also be reviewing bilateral ties between India and Sri Lanka. The visit comes at a time when Lanka is reeling under an economic crisis. Reports say that he is likely to assess whether India could extend any assistance to the island nation to tide over the situation. The Indian Ministry of External Affairs said that Sri Lanka occupies a central place in India's neighbourhood first policy. In a statement, the ministry has said, and I quote, "The visit will contribute towards the long-standing multifaceted relations and enhanced bilateral partnership between the two countries." Shringla will also visit the central district of Kandy, the eastern port district of Trincomalee and the northern city of Jaffna. The visit will also entail reviewing the progress on the ongoing bilateral projects and cooperation to tackle COVID-related disruptions. This is his first Sri Lanka visit after assuming the position of Foreign Secretary in January last year. Matters relating to the building of the Western Container Terminal at the Colombo port are also likely to figure during the Foreign Secretary's visit to the neighbouring country. In his talks in Colombo, Shringla is also expected to reiterate India's views on the long-pending Tamil issue. Our correspondent Dasani Athora has sent us more details in this next report from Colombo. Take a look.
Sri Lanka is expecting the arrival of the Indian Foreign Secretary Sri Harshvardhan Shringla towards the evening hours here in Colombo. Now, this visit is not only limited to the capital of Colombo, where the Indian Foreign Secretary is scheduled to tour the central, eastern and northern provinces, more specifically the Kandy, Trincomalee and Jaffna districts. It is understood that mutual understanding and further bilateral ties and strengthening of these ties is scheduled to take place during this four-day official visit, which is also the Indian Foreign Secretary's first since assuming duties. That's not all. From the 4th to the 15th of October, the Mitra Shakti military exercise is scheduled to take place here in Sri Lanka in Ampara. So the Indian contingent has already made its way to the country to partake in this exercise, which will focus on countering terrorism and sharing intelligence between the two countries that play a key integral part of the Southeast Asian region. It's going to be a couple of interesting days for India-Sri Lanka ties here in the country. So stay with WION for the latest. Reporting for WION World is One, I'm Dasani Athora.
WION World is One is now available in your country. Download the app now and get all the news updates on the move.